Hi guys, so just finished watching Breathless versus Wickham Wanderers. The game finished 1-1. For Brentford, they go from Ethan Pinnock. For Wickham Wanderers, they go from I don't remember who scored for Wickham Wanderers, but finished 1-1. Brentford did eventually win up another 5-3, but flop of the match was Jordan Thompson. He's such a young player, but apparently he's not good enough if Brentford won this season to finally achieve promotion into the Premier League. I personally think Jordan Thompson needs a year out on loan, and maybe to like a League One team. He will improve there, and we'll see what happens in the future.